Hello, everybody. Welcome back, and here's part 6 of the Final Fantasy IV race. So, if everyone's ready, we'll go on 1, 3, 2, 1.
All right.
Get me in there! I need air! I've been holding my breath for 3 weeks on this lunar surface!
It really has been 3 weeks as well.
Let's see. Stepping into the lunar palace, there's a big chair on top of a dice tier.
Do you know what? I thought for a second big cheese for some reason.
All right, now...
what would you like for Christmas?
I just need to explain... Mike was not available tonight to record, so we're going to hope he makes up his footage so he'll have a fair chance of getting to pick a game.
Wait, I recognize this guy. It's Bogenhagen! I haven't played Final Fantasy VII.
Okay, hey, Dying, after Cave Magnus, do I exit out of the Chocobo Cave?
Yeah, you need to go back to Troia Castle and talk to the Epops.
Lunarian Fusoya, Joel.
Okay.
Always love saying it like that.
Oh, crap.
All right, back to the big whale. I don't need to get Bahamut.
I can't run away. Never mind.
All right.
I'll just kill
Troy
them.
Troy Castle. Okay.
Yeah, assuming
I
you
know
have
now
the Earth
Crystal. To get out in the battle.
Yeah, just keep going. The less random encounters, the better.
You say you've been playing 7. Are you looking forward to the 7 remake?
I think it's going to be fun, and the reason I'm playing 7 on the PS4 port is because it has some kind of slash god mode speed up options that I felt like replaying the game, but there's some parts I really don't like and just wanted to go through it quickly. Well, fortunately these options are in there to make it's oh my goodness, I actually got
a
surprise.
Oh, you mean like Do you mean the Terraria
Castle?
Yeah,
anyway, those options just really speed up the game for people. Yep.
Okay. I gotta figure out where I can land this chocobo here.
I can't find my way out. I'm stuck in this cave.
Okay. Just repeatedly cast warp.
Alright.
Yeah, it's the second biggest maze in the game. Second to the final dungeon. Okay, headed back to the blue planet, and upcoming is one of my favorite translation gaffes in this version of the game.
Thank you, Dan. I tried that early wave exit, but it didn't work, so...
Yep, exit doesn't work in there, warp does, because if you use exit, you bypass the cutscene.
Of course, I never thought that way, but I think I tried warp earlier, but it didn't work for some reason.
That's because you hadn't fought the boss yet.
No, I don't mean in this cave. I mean in, like, one of the earlier ones.
Earthquake, fading into darkness, the Enterprise and Big Whale are untouched. And just this line, okay. Scream! They literally put scream on there.
Gonna go down to the basement, okay?
In Japanese, Rydia lets out a
kya! I should point out, I don't think anyone here has actually done any practice for this race. At least this part.
Not for this part, yeah.
No. I watched the speedrun earlier, but that was it.
You can learn a lot just by watching it. Especially some simple tricks.
I don't think we need it for the level 99 thing. It was more for where do I go after this part.
Yeah.
Like, I know now I need to head back to the Dwarf Castle.
We're taking 2 steps and unleashing a ring of fire.
Oh, and Camber Traders. What a surprise.
He's a Vanjana. Okay.
I think I've seen that robot before. Didn't he walk from Hawaii to Gilligan's Island?
Double reference right there.
Cutscene. Exposition.
Get back in
the airship. One of the most awesome cinematic moments in the SNES history, the assault on the Giant of Babel.
I like the remake scene of that. It's really good.
Oh, yeah. This is 16-bit cutscene read at its finest. And what's even better, in the PSP remake of this game, on the sequel... There's a hidden boss battle where you take control of the whole assault. You split up into 3 teams and take out the Giant of Babel again. But you fight all the battles.
Cure 2. Alright.
If I remember correctly, this is a very long cutscene.
Yep.
Because now Sid's got to make the ship.
Sid's got to repair the airship, then you got to summon the big whale.
Yep, got to get back to the surface, then head to Mysidia. Summon the big whale, get to the moon, go for the path, meet Fusoya or whatever you call him.
Fusoya!
Here's the thing, I could probably beat the game in 3 parts, but I know you're gonna beat me, so.
Hey, where do I go after talking to the clerks?
Go back to your airship.
Oh, okay, so I'm supposed to leave. Okay.
Now, did you get a cutscene?
I talked to the woman who said, please avenge Anna.
That was Edward, not a woman.
Oh.
To be fair, okay. He kind of looks like a woman.
It's the hair. Alright, I'm inside the giant.
Not all guys with long hair look like women, okay?
I have to get back on the ship.
Cecil, and that should trigger a cutscene.
Oh, okay, here's a cutscene.
Cutscene's still going.
Okay, I want this treasure. I need a couple things to throw Zeromas when I get to him.
Oh, by the way, how was everyone's Christmas?
Quite good. I played the hell out of a lot of games over the past week.
I got my 3DS for Christmas, and I've been playing loads of Pokemon and Xenoblade.
Nice. Strike first. Good. Let me run away.
Well, did you have
a good Christmas? I'm not even going to level up for Soya.
Gold, did you have a good Christmas?
Yeah, I did. I got a few things on my list.
Good.
Now I got a few games, a few Blu-rays, and new exercise wheel.
Yep, yes, and I unfortunately did not get an Elgato capture card this Christmas, but I will eventually order one.
I kind of went crazy in the Steam sale, I've got to admit.
Oh, that happens to all of us.
Yeah. So many sales. Gabe Newell, what are you doing to me?
Yeah, I got one PS4 game that I actually platinumed in less than 5 hours.
Jeez.
On Christmas Day.
What game was that?
The Peanuts movie Snoopy's Grand Adventure.
Okay. Wow, okay.
And in Mysidia now?
Yeah, one of my all-time favorite Atari games is Snoopy and the Red Baron. And fortunately, there were a few stages very similar to that in this latest one. So I was in nostalgia heaven.
Learned my lesson from the first recording session, and since we're getting deeper in the game, the battles become longer, so I will be running from them.
Oh, God, right, blue text. I forgot about the blue text. Crap.
Oh, yeah. One to be born. Yada, yada, yada.
From a dragon hoisting the light in the dark arise high up in the sky to the still land. Bloody blah, blah, blah. Yes, get on with it.
Yeah, when that rolls again during the ending, I'll have to do my Southern Fried Preacher voice for that one.
I thought you were going to say Southern Fried Chicken.
Nope. I haven't used that voice in a while. That's the perfect way to do it. Okay, I'm gonna fight the four fiends, then come back and rest up.
We're not worthy. We're not worthy.
Don't you mean ye are worthy, we are not?
No.
Alright.
I'm making a Winswell reference.
I'm only really worried about the CPU and the final boss. Come on. Actually, I didn't
there is the Luna Whale.
Rubicante's gonna keep us.
I should probably upgrade my equipment finally.
I did a little bit of that, but didn't have enough money to get everything.
I don't know how much money I've got, actually. I'll have equipment when this cutscene finishes.
Okay. Let's just attack, attack, attack. The battle music.
Alright, I have 84,934 gil.
Yeah, that'll get you some stuff.
Screw it, I'll just head to the moon now.
Okay, I guess I went to the wrong floor.
Wrong spell. Oh well.
Insert the moon music from DuckTales here.
I can't think of it at the moment because I am listening to the four fiends battle music.
You're not too far off.
What? Lightning heals Rubicante? What's up with that? He's fire based.
Ah, that's where I need to land. I think isn't there a resting place on the ship?
Yeah, there is. There's little beds and.
Yeah, I saw it. I found it. Thank you.
What? What?
Okay.
What?
Now I found the right door.
Holy heals, Rubicante!
Maybe it's just other versions. It doesn't.
Oh, got a cutscene here.
Usually, I just tend to use Blizzard on Rubicante.
Yep, I'm trying to.
Okay, fighting the sisters.
High Fly Eagle Shy 72, we are actually doing a cheat percent run where everyone's at level 99. That's why we're at this high a level.
Because we're cheaters.
Yep.
I wouldn't say that exactly.
It's a joke.
I knew that.
I'm sure.
Okay, everyone's still doing fine.
I actually do not remember the layout of the Lunar Ruins.
Okay,
but hopefully I'm going
beat
the right way.
Cindy.
You beat, not, wait, you beat up my mother? Man. You ass.
Okay, now I know that's a joke.
No, my mother's name is Cindy.
Okay, I didn't know that. I beat Mindy, so all I gotta do is beat Sandy. And beat her. Okay.
How's fortunately... Never mind. I thought Ice 3 actually hurt Cognazzo. Ah, so slow.
Yeah. Realize it looks like
that
Sezzle has purple
fight with
air.
The three sisters is way easier than in normal play.
Just usually beat up the fat one first.
Fortunately, I can cast lightning on the rest of the elements.
And I'm at the crystal shrine thing on the moon.
Oh, it's Tella versus Golbez.
Catching up.
Live on pay-per-view.
Ouch, that hurt.
9-99.
I'm actually going to have to heal.
Oh no, he's going to have to heal. That'll take about 30 seconds, max.
No one can ever defeat me.
And Cognazzo has turned yellow into Barbarossa.
And
so last one.
Let's get you in the party.
Cure
come on,
four.
Vissoria. Ah, this is not fair. I've got pizza right across from me and I can't eat it right now.
You had an hour to eat it. What took you so long?
I was watching YouTube videos, okay? Don't judge me.
We won't judge you.
I know.
Okay, one more good lightning bolt and... Oh, okay, never mind. Cecil took her out. Okay, elements down. I better heal up just in case I mess up on the CPU.
Ah, so you're actually near... Are you near the top of the tower?
Yep.
Oh, crap.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, tell
him... Soya got his level ups.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. You said we can speed up during the level up thing, can't
you? During level up text, yeah. Yep.
I just wanted to make sure. And I need to press a button to continue the recording. 1 second.
Strike first, drop my money.
I need to buy the full version of that, really. It keeps interrupting the race.
Oops. Sword.
I'm just going to fight them here. And get
there we go.
Sawyer level up.
I actually should have let him die against the four fiends, because he's only in for one more battle.
Excuse me.
Alright.
Alright, just one more grenade to go.
Back to here. Keep going for it. You know, Riddy, I saw a lot of Chinese dancers with ribbons similar to yours this past week. Aye! That was only one space!
Alright, Fasoya is now level 99.
And keep going.
What, Turbo, you're at Fusoya?
I'm actually on my way back to the Lunar Whale.
Well...
And then I've got
Are Dyna Turbo both going to get to Zero Miss?
I think I'll get to him, but I don't think I'll have enough time to beat him.
Okay,
And considering our long Final Fantasy credits, I don't think we should extend the part for that either.
Are you sure?
You're talking, Dan, okay. You know this game better than me. What, 10
minutes?
Oh, yeah,
the ending's about 20 minutes long.
Yeah, it's
so we should not have one full part dedicated to the credits?
No.
Right.
I mean, if we've just started like the part and Dines just beat Xeramis and then got the credits, then sure, let them in. But no, not
well,
if we need to extend anything.
Well, that ending is longer than the credits at the end of some movies.
So. Oh, exactly.
It's more than
just the credits.
Yes. Some movies have over 9 minutes of credits.
I think the longest I can think of is the extended version of Return of the King.
That's actually just remind me. I need to get the extended the Hobbit box set.
I got the third one for Christmas. Haven't watched it yet.
What Return of the King?
Fusoya, unleash that Meteo. Unleash that Meteo, Fusoya. Never mind. Okay, CPU's down.
Oh, Meteo? I've always pronounced it Mateo.
Oh, Meteo, because I couldn't fit Meteor.
And we got the Transformer ripoff.
Robots in disguise.
Actually looks like a bad Power Rangers Megazord, to be honest.
Okay, time for the reveal.
Oh, Valvalus.
Excuse me.
And the big twist of this game is Eris dies! Oh, wait.
Wrong game.
Yeah, I know.
I know. That was a joke.
I was actually in the mag chat when I said, okay, I'm going to go see Star Wars, and Dragon said, Eris dies. So I had to put, no!
So you went to see the new Star Wars movie, too?
Oh, yeah. Saw it on Thursday.
Ah, okay.
Cecil, I am your brother.
I think I just beat Valvalus.
And, of course, back in the early days, this was actually considered a legitimate twist. And gonna lose Fusoya.
To be fair, this is actually a really good plot back in, what, 1992, was it?
Oh yeah, this is the first Final Fantasy game with a real plot, too.
Well, 2 and 3 had them, but this was the best at that point.
Yep.
I don't think you can say FF1 really had much of a story.
Not much of a story. 2 and 3 had very one-dimensional villains. Golbez is super popular because he's the first three-dimensional Final Fantasy villain.
I still need to play 5, actually.
Go play 5.
I can't. My GBA won't save the on the cartridge.
Well, you own the cartridge. You can legitimately emulate it.
Oh, yes, because that stopped me before not owning the actual cartridge.
Or you can buy the Steam version.
I might actually buy the Steam version.
Okay, got the magma.
I actually want to get the After Years as well.
After Years is pretty good. It relies a lot on a lot of nostalgia, but the challenge dungeons are really fun. The only thing I really hate about the After Years is it puts you through some of the most hated dungeons more than once. Hmm. Rydia gets to go through the sealed cave again. Edward goes through the underwater channel twice.
Did you hear about 9 getting a slight update on the Steam release and all that?
I've heard about that. I don't know the details, though.
Alright, I'm in the giant now.
And Cecil's being a sexist. Oh, we can't bring the women with us even though we die without them.
Yeah.
Just one's our only healer!
Yeah, I'm back in Baron. I'm guessing I have to leave there.
Yep, now you go to the volcano.
Oh, yeah, but the plane's already back in Terraria, though.
Aren't you paying attention to Cid?
I'm speeding through text.
Yeah, we are racing down.
Well, according to Cid, the Enterprise is back at Baron via remote control!
Oh, okay.
Cecil, that's not the landing point.
I thought this tower would actually be a lot more confusing. So far, it's been pretty straightforward.
Oh, yeah, the Giant of Babel is very straightforward.
Not since
and make out time!
Do we have to, Dan? We're kind of racing.
No, not you and me.
Oh, fair
me
enough.
And Rydia.
I love Rosa, then.
Okay, gotta find where I use the magma.
Okay, do a quick party rearranging here.
Oh, is this the part where we're going to the volcano?
Yep.
Okay. I think I remember where that is.
Okay, I need to park my ship back where it's supposed to be, because Cecil can't pilot.
I don't really keep picking these up, but you know what, I may as well. There might be a decent weapon in one of them.
Okay, I'll just land there.
Actually, have you been picking up chests on your way down?
Only ones I need.
Oh, you even know what chest you need?
Yep.
Jesus Christ, you are committed to this game.
Hey, one of my all-time favorites.
Yeah, it's a really good game.
I don't think that's it.
Alright, Kane is back in the party. He's got a free equipment upgrade, too. So I don't need to pick up anything for him.
I say we stab Kane before he stabs us in the back again.
Nah, he gets a lot better.
I know.
In After Years, he's one of the best characters.
Oh, does he appear in the After Years, then?
Oh, yeah.
Ah, damn it, that was a monster in the box.
That's why I know which chest opened up and which was not.
I don't have the mental capacity to remember that stuff, though.
I haven't played this game for 20 years.
Jesus Christ.
Kind of remember these things. Alright, Lunar Path. I will hopefully be most of the way through the final dungeon before the part ends. We have 10 minutes.
Must find where to use magma.
Jesus Christ, how long am I going to have to fight this thing?
As long as it takes to kill it.
I know, I'm just surprised how much health it has.
Ooh, I think this is it.
Well, you are in the penultimate dungeon.
Ah, true, I suppose. Alright, kill it. Alright, I'm going to be very careful. Oh, I got an elixir, though. That's actually going to come in very handy.
Okay, past Santa Claus's throne here. I've actually got a Mexican kids movie called Santa Claus, where Santa Claus literally lives on a cloud.
Yeah, I remember this part now.
And he's friends with Merlin the Wizard.
Magma, right here.
That sounds so cool.
It's not as good as it sounds, trust me.
Oh.
It's best enjoyed as a Mystery Science Theater 3000 or Rift Tracks.
It sounds a lot better if you're drunk or high or both.
Oh, yeah. Get back in my pocket, party. And put Rydia back on point.
Alright, I'm at that save point. I'm just going to see. I don't think I have much. Screw it. Let's just save and hope for the best.
One thing I really don't like about the final dungeon in this game is I love the music, but it's not good as a dungeon theme.
Simply wait, you've made it already there, Dine?
Yep, I'm in there now.
It's a pretty long dungeon, though.
Hoping to get to the final save point before we end. So far, I've been pretty lucky.
I've got the four fiends.
Okay, I just made it into the volcano.
I got the four fiends rematches starting in a moment.
Man, I really didn't feel like I got a big jump on Turbo by bypassing the sealed cave. And time for a secret, which is actually a glitch. There's a rod in this staircase.
To be fair, you and me were always constantly within about 5 minutes of each other for the entire race until that point.
Yep. Yeah, because I didn't think of attacking myself and fighting Kane the first time.
Yeah, I'm surprised you didn't think to do that, actually.
And is this the right way? I'm going to get lost a couple times in here. I'm pretty sure I'm going the wrong way, but...
Cure 2. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Never mind.
Oh. That was right. That's the wrong way.
Right.
And King Ryu, which is also a golden dragon.
Okay.
Yeah, over the last week, I hit invincible status on my back logger, which is basically beat 10 games in a row without any enemies.
In the Castle of Dwarves.
And got the Platinum Trophy for Warriors of Roshi 3 Ultimate, which is a 200-hour job.
Cool.
And now I'm playing Final Fantasy VII, so my PS4 has gotten a lot of use in the past week. No, dinosaur fossil or dragon fossil, whatever you are, I don't want to fight you. I don't want to fight anything.
Oh, crap. Should not.
And, of course, I say that and it gives me another battle.
Screw it, I'm just going to keep attacking this guy till he dies.
Yeah, once you hit Cagnazzo, you can cast lightning for the rest of the battle.
I don't know what's happening there.
Hey, there's Ragnarok, but I'm not going to go pick it up. I don't want to fight the Wyvern. Or Dark Bahamut. As he's called in this version. Or, yeah. He's called the Wyvern in this version, it's really Dark Bahamut. Yeah. And I think I go down here. I thought wrong! I go up!
Come on, just die already.
No, I'm not going to.
No. Alright, Rubicante, where's my ice? There it is.
I'll just call the ice and he can get you some.
Alright, light magic. What is the spell that gets rid of ailments like... blindness
heal.
And stuff. Is it heal? Okay.
Yep.
Like I said, I'm used to the remix, so...
Okay, fighting Cal and Brenna.
Oh, hurry, bud! Run!
Oh, excuse me.
Just cast exit. Oh, there we go.
Alright, fight.
All right, almost at the save point. I'll probably be very close to the final battle before the end of this part.
All right, we got 5 minutes, by the way.
I should have the four fiends rematch done at least at this point.
Wait, Dying, you're almost at the final fight?
Almost there.
Okay, well, then I'm guessing that as long as nothing goes wrong, then part 7 will be the exciting conclusion.
I'm not too worried about the final boss. I just don't have as much equipment as I wanted, but...
I don't think I've upgraded ones yet.
Okay, last in-game save. My game clock is at 2 minutes 45 seconds.
Excuse me.
And let's go around and skip the ribbon, skip the Holy Lance.
Alright, Black Magic, where is Lightning? There it is. Fight.
Just keep going. Keep
hey,
going.
Fighting Golbez again.
Alright, just the last fiend to take down. If I remember, yes, she's weak to Lightning as well.
Yep. Alright, in the final area.
Oh, I just realized that for Sawyer's, his eyes are changing colors constantly.
When you cast spells, yep.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, actually. And the four fiends are dead. Again.
And just keep running.
Alright, after
pick
that,
up a couple chests.
Oh, I actually will be going back to the moon and doing the final dungeon as well.
You have a couple cutscenes.
Yeah. But I might actually have time to beat it next part.
Wow, so you're both going to beat the game.
Maybe.
Quite possibly.
Dying will definitely be it. I'm not certain I will, because I've only got about 35 minutes in total left. But, we'll see what happens.
One thing for sure, if Dying beats the game in the next 10 minutes, he'll have time to see his full ending.
I've got the CPU now. I forgot about this fight.
Well, one way to get past that is, of course, have Cecil and Edge attack the main unit, and have Rydia and Fustoya cast Medio right at about the same time.
Okay, Wall's not going to do jack. Alright, use QR4 just to get everyone thing, because I haven't actually done anything in a while. In terms of healing. There we go. Everyone looks a bit healthier. Do you know what the CPU is actually weak to?
Well, he cast Wall, so it doesn't matter much.
I don't think he's cast it yet.
Come on, enough random battles.
Oh, screw it, I'll just use... Oh, he's just used it. Nah, I just used Nuke as well.
Which is actually Flare. There we go, there's a second Ninja Star.
Excuse me. Police survived that. That was close, but he did survive it, thankfully. I need to get him healed up, though.
Oh, okay. Oh, that was actually the official Golbez fight. Okay.
Alright, use QO4 again, thank you.
Come on, run away, guys, run away.
Rydia's back, okay.
Fight. White magic, cure 3, thank you.
Oh, come on, I can make it to right before the final boss!
I just keep having these two use these.
Okay, final room! Run, Rydia, run!
Cure 2.
No dash feature in this, unfortunately.
That wasn't actually introduced until that wasn't actually introduced till 6, was it?
Oh, 5 actually.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we got 60 seconds, by the way.
Because the thief class can learn a dash ability.
Okay, now I just gotta figure out the way to the tower.
Okay, I am stopping here.
I'm gonna keep going.
Because I'm about to enter cutscene, which, unfortunately, I have no control over. Well, I can just pause the emulator. Let's go. Never mind.
I'm still fighting the CPU.
Golbez and Fusoya versus Zemus.
We got 10 seconds.
Alright.
I'm going to create my state right here. This is in the middle of a cutscene, so we have to reload.
Alright, everybody pause.
Alright.
Paused.
And paused.
Alright. Exciting conclusion. Next video. Later, folks.
Goodbye.
Bye, guys.